This video is created by Anagha Deshpande, an information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video describes how a developer can easily update a Remedy application by calling third-party REST API through a simple filter in Remedy Developer Studio. Seth, a Remedy developer, needs to analyze weather forecast for various cities. To obtain weather data from Rapid API, he creates a filter in Remedy Developer Studio. This capability of using a third-party REST API to update Remedy application enables better user experience, facilitates quick and easy updates to the Remedy form as soon as the filter runs, and helps Seth to customize the application. Before creating the filter, Seth ensures that these prerequisites are met. The third-party application has exposed its REST APIs. He is aware of the third-party REST services such as authentication mechanism, headers, endpoints, and parameters. He ensures that the REST API is working as expected by using the Postman client. Seth has a weather forecast form that holds city data to analyze weather forecasts for various cities. Seth now needs to use an external API such as Rapid API to obtain weather information. Let's now see how Seth creates the filter. In Remedy Developer Studio, Seth selects the weather forecast form. From the data source, he selects REST API and selects HTTP method GET. The supported content type is application JSON. Seth defines URI, path, and query parameters. Seth accesses Rapid API by using the base URI and uses weather as a path parameter. He defines weather locations as query parameters. Seth selects the authentication type as NoAuth. Therefore, no authentication parameters are required. Seth uses two custom headers to send additional information. Seth now defines the response mapping. Response mapping enables him to send a JSON request and receive data for the fields on the My Weather Forecast form. Here, Seth requests details for sunrise time, sunset time, and weather location. He saves the filter. The output from the REST API is passed to the My Weather Forecast form as per the response mapping defined in the filter. My Weather Forecast form is updated when the filter runs. Hope this video helps you understand how to update a Remedy application by calling a third-party REST API. You can find detailed information about calling a third-party REST API in Remedy AR system online documentation at docs.bmc.com. Thanks for watching.